me, I was written a long time ago, and it was, you know, I was doing an interview with this radio DJ one time, and she was like, I love that song because it just broke up with my boyfriend, and it just makes me think of him. Just like, well, that's cool that it means something to you, but I didn't write that song about romance, not earthly romance anyway. So when I was, it's interesting how songs do that. They mean something to you, they don't mean to anybody else. And that's why I love art and I love music. And but when I was 16 years old, I hated myself and I hated people and I hated God. And if you talk to me about God, I hated you more than everybody else. And on the day I planned to commit suicide, I had an encounter with this God that I didn't believe in. And it was terrifying because first of all, I was an atheist, but also I was full of hate and he was perfect love. And I thought, you know, if somebody does something really nice for you, and you're just like, no, I can't do that, I can't take, it's like that times, there's no number. It's like, there's no number. It's like, I just wanted to hide. But at the same time, I felt this like drawing. Like, the first thing I knew of a million things, but one was that I wasn't a mistake. I always felt like I was a mistake and I was a burden and I was a, and you know, she's 15 when she had my brother, 16 when she had me, and it was another mouth to feed, and there were six of us, single mom, it was hard. But then, what I understood in that moment was that I wasn't her idea, but I was his. And he's an artist, right? He's the artist of artists. And something about the art says something about the artist. And each one of you has a different DNA than anyone who's ever lived or ever will live on purpose. There's a reason that you say about who he is, no one else has ever said, no one else will ever say. And that's why I'm really honored to be with you. And I went from hating people one day to being fascinated with human beings the next day. And love honors our freedom. And we can use this freedom to look like hell if we want, but we can also use it to look like him. And it's the most powerful thing and beautiful thing. And it's the reason I'm still alive, and it's the what this song's about, it's called All Around Me.